In this video, we will analyze the VNTR data previously imported. First, I will show you how you can calculate Simpson's index of diversity of the different VNTRs. Select all entries of the VNTR experiment and choose MLVA, Index of Diversity. This brings up a dialog box listing all character types present in the database. Select the experiment containing categorical data, which in this case is VNTR vals, and press OK. The resulting report displays for each VNTR the number of different categories detected and the index of diversity. This list may be exported to a text file. Next, we will move to the comparison window. Select the entries in the main window, which you want to analyze, and start a new comparison with this button. You can use a database field to create colored groups. Right-click on the field heading and choose Create Groups from Database field. Display the VNTR values by clicking on the icon next to the experiment VNTR vals. The VNTR data in this character set can be analyzed in BioNumerics with all tools that are available for character data. Press the clustering button and choose Advanced Cluster Analysis. Give the analysis a name. One of the available predefined templates is Minimum Spanning Tree for Categorical Data. I choose this one and I click on Next. The resulting window displays the minimum spanning tree in the network panel and the entry list on the right side. The right bottom panel displays the detailed settings used, for example the priority rules, that result in this particular network. The Zoom to Fit button will show the tree optimally scaled in the available window space. The zoom slider on the left allows further zooming in or out, while the zoom slider on the top adjusts the size of the nodes. In case you'd like to recalculate the tree with different priority rules, click the first button from the left to start a new analysis. I give it another name and I enable the option to modify the settings for the template. Press Next 3 times and this brings you to the part of the wizard where you can remove or add priority rules. I will add a third rule. Under the button Display Settings, you can find a number of options to adjust the looks of the tree. I can, for instance, show the keys next to the nodes. This button will do the same. The branch labels can be shown as well, which in this case are the distances. You can also adjust the style of the branch according to the distance between the nodes. For example, a distance of 1 results in a solid line with thickness 2, while a distance higher than 4 results in a dashed line of thickness 1. The image can be copied to the clipboard as meta file or bitmap and pasted in another application.